Target tracking, target classification, important concepts to know. What is a target class? If class is about similar features for tracking purpose, how do you define similarity? If you can use measurements to find similarity, what features can you use for target similarity? I.E. Target classifications. What is a real feature? What is a kinetic feature? What is the concept joint tracking on classification? Can we say each class will have its own and distinct PDF? What can be a class identification problem? Can we say that finding distinct PDFs can be seen as a class identification problem? What are some usual assumptions in target class identifications? Do we usually have prior information about the targets and target classes? Can the targets switch classes? Can features are usually measurable? What can be seen as a simple PDF for a class? Give statistic model for class estimation. Can you think of steps in classification that uses both real and kinetic measurements features? What are the steps in class estimation and target classification? What happens at initialization step in class estimation and target classification? What happens at update step in class estimation and target classification? Are there any similarities between Kalman filter tracking and target classification? I.E. In terms of steps and what and how the method works. What is soft target to class association? Can we use Bayesian for target classification? What is map estimator? Give steps and equations on how map Bayesian finds classes. Give steps and equations on how map Bayesian merges classes. What is Hellinger distance? What is callback labeler divergence? How is Hellinger distance used to merge multiple classes? What is the concept behind classification-aided tracking? How target classification helps tracking? What does the concept accuracy of the target classifier plays role in tracking? How is confusion matrix used? References. https://scholar.google.com/scholar. HL equals N and S underscore SDT equals 0% UC5 and QE equals target plus tracking plus sensor plus bias and BTNG equals https://maxsphere. McMaster. CA Bitstream 11375 20028. Thank you. Target tracking, target classification, important concepts to know. What is a target class? If class is about similar features, for tracking purpose, how do you define similarity? If you can use measurements to find similarity, what features can you use for target similarity i.e. target classifications? What is a real feature? What is a kinetic feature? What is the concept joint tracking and classification? Can we say each class will have its own and distinct PDF? What can be a class identification problem? Can we say that finding distinct PDFs can be seen as a class identification problem? What are some usual assumptions in target class identifications? Do we usually have prior information about the targets and target classes? Can the target switch classes? Can features are usually measurable? What can be seen as a simple PDF for a class? Give statistic model for class estimation? Can you think of steps in classification that uses both real and kinetic measurements features? What are the steps in class estimation and target classification? What happens at initialization step in class estimation and target classification? What happens at update step in class estimation and target classification? Are there any similarities between column and filter tracking and target classification? I.e. in terms of steps and what and how the method works. What is soft target to class association? Can we use Bayesian for target classification? What is map estimator? Give steps and equations on how map Bayesian finds classes. Give steps and equations on how map Bayesian merges classes. What is Hellinger distance? What is Kullback-Leibler divergence? How is Hellinger distance used to merge multiple classes? What is the concept behind classification needed tracking? How target classification helps tracking? What does the concept accuracy of the target classifier plays role in tracking? How is confusion matrix used? References. https://